Three people were killed in a charter bus crash in Pennsylvania last night. State police say that bus struck an embankment, rear-ended a passenger vehicle, and then flipped onto its side on Interstate 81 in Dauphin County. That is about 100 miles west of Philadelphia. The bus was carrying between 45 and 50 people. In addition to the three deaths, dozens of passengers suffered minor to severe injuries.